Hey, Jen. Are you ready?
I need resources. Ready.
Oh, does this make you reset?
Yes.
When you're ready.
Ready. Oh, boom.
Wow.
Counting 19.
Oh, wait, you bet you're
ready. Are you ready to go?
Ready.
Okay, here we go.
Dude, sub 20 average, here I come.
Rocking it.
Ready.
Yambo.
Get it. Why is it?
Jan McKinley.
Leo.
I'm gonna sign it.
Oh, I have to.
Ready?
Yeah.
Okay, now take your time, you know the drill. You're gonna do amazing this time.
Ready.
What did I say? What did
you
I
must
say?
Must be the lucky charm.
Well, apparently.
You just have to send me.
Have to go around.
Ready.
Mark thing.
So bad at Vera.
Jordan.
What's that? Is that a plus two?
Yeah.
Is that a plus two?
Alright, whenever you're ready.
Ready.
I'm ready.
Oh.
Unlucky.
Is that a plus two?
Yeah.
Yes, 11 seconds.
11.322.
Ready. Nine. 194. Very close.
Whenever you're
ready. Oh, this is bad for me. Oh, I still fed up too badly.
8.86.
That's not bad.
Nah, I stuffed up like... Oh.
Thank you.
Ready.
We're ready. Ready.
Oh my god, I thought this would be good if you actually knew what to do. Damn, alright. Cool.
8 seconds. My first color neutral soul.
Yeah, basically. If I had a better skew, maybe I'd do better too.
I'll take your cube with you.
Oh, well.
I hate skew. That's almost like my PB. Ready. Oh, this is so bad. I stuffed up. But it was a good stuff up. Dude. This is, it'll be a PR. First time doing 6x6 in comp. Well, let's go, no parity.
Are you ready?
I am.
Nathan?
347. 347, all the decimals.
Except the last one. 3, 4, 7, 6, 8.
Yeah.
Oh, screw it.
I'm not getting it. Depending on how much I'll 37, I'm not getting it.
6, 8, charge. Just my initials do that.
What's up? Just signature initials or whatever.
I'm just going to sign it for
you. Nope, that's my initials.
So will your next roll be 6 or 6 as well?
Yes.
Yeah, right.
was a bad first center. No.
An average, man. Anything? Is this just the average of three salts? Yeah.
Yeah.
Was it? Say again. Yeah. Yeah.
It's sub DNF. This is such a good solve for my office.
Aston.
I need the scramble. Oh shoot, I almost popped. Wouldn't that be annoying if I got a pop mid solve, but I shouldn't jinx myself? My 6x6 popped and we put it back together, but then my 4x4 popped and my dagger snapped the corner, so he had to buy a new 4x4.
Looking good. Timer is on and reset. You tell me when you're ready, boss.
I am ready.
Just doing 6x6.
Doing good, man.
That's what J-Pum told me. The only problem with J-Pum, talk to him about it. Ready.
Sweet.
Ooh, what are this so
Yeah, exactly. Okay.
do I do if I get a pop?
Cry.
Fix it.
I can't fix big cubes.
Cry is great.
Well, I can't help you.
You can't fix big cubes?
I don't have any big cubes.
You don't?
Maybe it's mine.
Take a peek. Be careful with that.
I'll be fine. You'll be fine.
Oh, no.
I broke that before.
No. I don't turn very quick on these things.
The MGC. Oh, talking about pops.
One lemon in there.
Wasn't a bad pop, though.
Yeah, it's on the ground.
You got this.
It's too big.
You got two cats have fallen off so far. I think the cat on before you can see. The cat on the stand, but you can see it's going far. Not if they have
the only good big cube is 4x4. If you count that as a big cube.
Well, I will not, then.
Yeah, I think 5x5.
I'm not on the cutoff for 5x5, so that's why I don't like it. If I'm on the cutoff, it's good.
Nice. Way off, eh? Oh, I didn't see that last time. That one you could just like grab and stuff.
Yeah, but and you're also missing a green egg centipede.
I am?
No, you're not. The egg guy is.
Oh. Cheap egg.
No, it's like some expensive argument. It's like a couple of dollars.
Yeah. Beautiful.
Cheers, man.
Got one more.
Yeah, one more.
Alright, Nathan. Thank you. Oh, Nathan, big variation in times here, man.
Yeah.
All right, it's time that it's reset.
Yay, it is. It is so relaxing.
You need to touch yourself.
About 7x7 is looking for the pieces.
Thank you.
Ready. Ready. Well, actually, this isn't a bad screen.
Yeah.
It's a world record. What is a world record for clock? I'm so inconsistent, bro.